Check out the latest from the stars in Celebrity Scoop News. Eccentric star Johnny Depp and hot young actress Amber Heard surprised everyone when they announced their engagement in January. But almost a year later, it seems like things aren't going so well for the couple. According to sources close to them, although they're still crazy in love, they are in no rush to marry at the moment. Apparently, Amber is not ready to settle down, and her free-spirited ways are causing turmoil in the relationship. Meanwhile, X-Men Days of Future Past star Michael Fassbender is reportedly dating his newest co-star. Michael's been spotted enjoying a casual date with actress Alicia Vikander on the beach in Sydney, Australia, where the two are currently filming The Light Between Oceans. And finally, popular TV hostess Ellen DeGeneres and her actress wife Portia de Rossi celebrated their 10th anniversary together. The still very much in love pair enjoyed a weekend-long celebration and shared a couple of photos from the big event on Twitter, captioned simply, "Saturday and Sunday." Congratulations on your big day, ladies!